I was looking for a major where I didn't have to do math or science. And when I took, so my sophomore year, I just took a ton of different classes trying to figure out something I liked. And one of them was Journalism 101. And it was like, well, this is great. You get to ask people questions and find out about them and then write about it. What could be better? So that's how I got into it.